Good day, everybody. Welcome back to Pokemon Insurgents. This is episode 37, I think. It's been a while. So, after we lost last time to, Jern, I, kind of trained up the team to the max level. Turns out that it's 98 this time. So, we probably won't be able to level up for a while. But, let's go and battle Jern. Now, I don't remember his dialogue, so I'm going to read it out again. You ruined me, Viper. It was perfect. I had an entire region to myself, and a legendary Pokemon. I could have been the hero. I could have used the crystal to stop her. We didn't need to have this problem. But you couldn't leave well enough alone, could you? And now, my statues have been torn down, desecrated. It's all your fault. You ruined me. You're not getting out of here, Viper. I went easy on you, but now I have nothing left to lose. I'm going to tear you to pieces. Bring it on. Ooh, I like this music. Okay, this is pretty clean. Live wire. That's gonna do. That actually did quite a bit. Fire punch. And you're dead. Hang on, people. Sorry. Yep, and a Gudra. Do 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 do. It's yours. Ah, fuck, I may be dead. Oh, I lived. 6 fucking health, man. And wrong way, fuck. That's gonna hurt. I should live though. Yes. And now you're dead. Rayquaza, okay. Munchie. I used the wrong move. Mega Evolve. That'll hurt a lot. Live, yes. And I used the wrong attack. And I'm dead now, fuck. At least now you'll probably die in one hit. Yeah, boy. Arcanine. Yeah, I guess we'll swap into my boy. You know, just let him get a little bit of experience, I guess. And now you're dead. Wait, what, you lived? Not anymore, I guess. Well then, I hope you're proud of yourself. I could have stopped her, you know, but you ruined that. You forced my hand. I got exposed. So now it's unto you. I guess some advice wouldn't go amiss. I learned about what was really going on behind the scenes while researching the first Orca's crystal. It seems to be a power source older than time itself. I thought I could I thought it contained nearly limitless power. Turns out it actually is unlimited. With it, an entire universe could be created. I don't remember much about her. I don't know why. It's like there's a block in my memory. But she's stronger than you can imagine. You can't let her get it. Ha! Who am I kidding? You don't even have a chance. Good luck, I'm out of here. I'm gonna enjoy my last few minutes before on this planet before you ruin it. Shut the hell up, bitch. In the wrong button. Okay, then. So, let's see, what do we do now? Okay, we just need to go through here. How to get through. Okay, actually, this is easy. No, wrong button. No. Actually, should I go heal? Actually, no, what am I talking about? I have, like, limitless... No wastage. And there we go. Because something tells me, shit, we have a few more intense battles coming on. Okay, we're done. Viper, thank you for coming. We've talked before, I was the one in Narrowtown, okay? Our leader wants to speak to you directly. She says she wishes she could come meet you, but it would be much easier if you could meet her halfway. Oh, I have such an itchy nose. She's not exactly here right now. You went to the dream world recently, so I suppose you should have a basic understanding of worlds now. Are you familiar with the lore of Grandina? I'm going to say no, just so he'll explain it. Right now, our leader is in the distortion realm. Okay, she's trying to meet you halfway. That's where your friend is right now. I've taken the liberty of setting a pathway for you. If you take Cooper's ring at the north end of the cave, you can make it your way between worlds. I understand that this might be a bit weird to you. Most people aren't used to the idea of multiple worlds, so it might be a bit odd traveling for you. As you go, you might even catch glimpses of important places in the world. Famous spots, legendary locations, and so on. Good luck, she's waiting for you. Okay, then. Oh my god, there actually is what? For god's sake. Death punch. What, you live that? Screw you. E. Hyperspace hole. Hoopa! If only it was Hooper Unbound, that'd be so much cooler. Ignore that. Sorry, people. Okay, let me put some repels back on you. What? Okay, then. You must be Viper, I've heard so much about. Okay, then. Ooh, I like their symbol. And I like their outfits. Death Punch! Spirit Tomb. Oh, you don't have any fairy type attacks. No, I don't want to use that. Here we go. $8,000, not bad. Okay, there we go, I guess. Pokemon Mansion. What? Wikiberry. Is this like the Pokemon Mansion from, what is it, oh, what's the game? Red and Blue, that's right. Guess I should challenge all of you. Though, is there really much point to, nah, I don't need the XP, I'm already max level. Suppose I need a value. It's true we're involved with Garantina, but we're not the same as the other people you face so far. We only want freedom. Okay then. Electrode. Fire Punch, I guess. Explosion, great. Relive that. Yes. Weezing. Oh wait, I have to use Heart Swap, don't I? E. Heart Swap. There we go. Okay, that's where I'm meant to go. Let's explore a little bit more though. Rare Candy, okay. Genius Wing, okay. Okay, next area then. Naragex Forest. Oops. Okay, I do not know where this is. Paralyze Heal. Great Ball. Okay, I hate wearing these suits, but we don't wear them in mad fashion. We wear them because we have to. Okay then, thank you. Raticate, really though? Lol. Another Raticate? Really, though? I got a Thunder Punch. Punch. Okay, there's only a way to Heart Swap over here. So let's go and do that. This game has gone a lot weirder all of a sudden. Really? There's nothing over here? Okay, next area. Cave of Origins. Remember the prophet in the library with the false prophecy? We were the ones that hired him. Okay then. Sableye. Hang on. Oh, I can't get that. Because I don't have Rock Climb yet. Pokemon Village. This is the place from Gen 6. Pixie Plane, okay. And there's where we find Mewtwo. Let me show you the battle with the Pokemon and back where I came from. Ditto. Get fire punch. Haha. Oops. May have spammed a little too fast there. You might laugh at me, but soon you'll be in my place. You'll return to the mirror soon enough. Okay then, weirdo. Death punch. Oh, you lived. How dare you live this? Yeah. Fire punch. Yeah. Okay, there's that. Toxic, okay. Came from a very far away place, but I promise you it won't take any less of a threat. Amoongus. I love Thunderbolt. He's very overpowered. Oh, hello there. Please live, yes. Now he's the real Amoongus. My god, I've only got 39 HP left. No, you lived. How dare you? No. I'm dead. Damn it. He's literally got like one health left though. Ah, you're not bad. Damn right I'm not bad, bitch. Oh, you don't know? My team of four is elite. You have to start from the bottom every time you taste defeat. Hyper Potion. Okay, let's go check out that cave. So this is where you find Mewtwo in, dungeon. Oh, it's a split pathway. Oh, which way do I go? Okay, that's probably where I'm meant to go, so let's check out the other one. Oh, wait, that's where I came in. Derp. Derp derp. Now is an idiot. Move by me. And blank screen again. Oh, Pokemon's out. What do you know? Choice Guff, okay. Wow, level 13 Gengar. Ghastly, I mean. Okay, so. Eviolite, okay. I stopped paying attention to what you guys are saying, by the way. Gengar. Okay, let's see where we are now. Kidiakdawa. I've never seen this place in any Pokemon game. Ooh, one of these thingies. Oh no, that's not what I thought it was. Never mind. Our mistress has introduced us to bring you here. You better have the shards of all the crystals ready. That's what this is all about. Okay then. I am sweeping your whole team all day long because I'm OP. Man, I'm making freaking bank here. Tamer ball. This world and the distortion world are like two sides of a coin, except one coin is much smaller, empty, and full of dangers. Hardly sounds fair, does it? I don't know, does it? Don't fuck with Shuckle. Wheezing. You asshole. No, the bulk. The bulk. Never mind, I got one shot. Okay, next area. Giant chasm. Wait, this is the place from Black and White 2. Super Bell, okay, yay. This is fine. Where you find Kirim? Dragon Claw, okay. Okay, that way's blocked off. What's down there? Need rock slide. Super potion, that's really random. Our plan hasn't been in progress for a millennia, you can't stop us. Okay then. My god, this guy's running out of so much PP. Easy. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have grinded up this much. And too late now. Okay, next area. Spear Pillar. This is where you find Dialga, Palkia, and Diamond and Pearl. I like this game. It's got my favorite game in it. Yay. Wall of Legends. I do not know where this is. Okay. Throne of Hengenya. Okay. I do not know where I am or what I am doing. Me to Knight X and me to Knight Y. And it's got Giratina's outside. Okay then. Let's go inside. Viper, I've been watching you. I apologize for making you trick here, but I felt it appropriate to do our business here. This is where the worlds were made. My name is Nyx. I'm not your enemy. We're both just in unfortunate situations. Please take a seat and make yourself comfortable. I'm the leader of, well, we have no name, but we're certainly not a cult. I have no qualm with your people, like I said. We're all bystanders. It's unfortunate, but it is what it is. You've met with me. the Timeless, I believe they call themselves, right? The group of trainers that guard the crystal from me. Oh, why did I take so long in between playing this the last episodes and this one? Warriors from separate it from warriors from time space time aim who are bound by orders of Arceus or whatever silly speech they have. Oh yeah, I remember them. They're a stingy bunch. After Arceus gave them the crystal to guard, there wasn't a way for us to get it directly. So I helped Zenith create their Infernal Cult. It's not something I'm proud of, but you folk are really easy to manipulate. There's no mind control, just a few psychological. Never mind. Point is, we hoped to the mayhem caused would scare the Talos into using the crystal. It worked even better than we expected. Dozens of cults sprang up, and they leased it to Adam, the First Augur. Zenith was supposed to take Adam down and fetch it for me, but Jiren threw a hitch into my plans. He stole the crystal and stopped fighting the cults. His lust for power and really hindered us. There was no way for us to get it back. I had to get more involved. I hired someone from your realm, some amateur street magician. I told him to shine some lights, release some smoke, and fake grandiose prophecy. And just as I had hoped, Zenith fell for it. He believed he could take you out easily. And just like I predicted, Zenith got cocky. The psychological tricks we have don't really work on everyone, least of all someone who is strong enough to be chosen by Mew. But Zenith thought, or they did, and because of that, he lost. I pulled some strings bit by bit. The cults destroyed themselves, the pieces of the crystal all slowly returning to me. And now all the pieces are in this room. I'm monologuing. I apologize. But you deserve to know the entire truth. Nora, you seem like a smart girl. What do you know about how the universe was created? Arceus made it, right? It was born from a golden egg. Then it made Dagger, Palkia, Giratina to govern over space, time, space, and dark matter, antimatter, not dark matter. Those are two very different things, right? Antimatter. Does it matter? Please just continue. Giratina grew angry and tried to overthrow Arceus, so it was banished to the distortion world forever. Correct. Well, that is what the narrative says. Tell me, Nora, if Giratina had won, no, had won, what would you expect the stories to say? I guess if Giratina, I'd want to think Arceus revolted against me, just like June did. I'd want to, like, exactly. History is written by the winners. And why wouldn't it be? Of course, you'd want to be remembered as the brave hero who stopped the terrible villain. The story says Arceus is created the universe with a thousand hands, but anyone who's seen the thing knows that it doesn't even have one. The truth is, the birth of the universe is more complicated than we can imagine. Nobody really knows how it was created, but I believe the crystal was evolved somehow. But here's what I do know. Arceus wasn't in charge. Do you know the difference between antimatter is? Matter is made of very small subatomic particles. These particles, such as protons and electrons, can have positive or negative charge. In antimatter, it's the opposite. That's it. It one's one isn't inferior to the other. They're basically the same. The names are arbitrary. It's only what we call them that matters. The fact is that matter that makes up the main universe that used to be called the antimatter. The antimatter world is known as the distortion world, but it originally was the other way around. But Arceus didn't like being the bottom dog. Along with Dialga and Palkia, it stole all my crystal and overthrew Giratina. And now my people are trapped in the distortion world. We used to look like you, but being in the distortion world, it's ruined us. What the fuck? All we want is our home back. And when we. It comes down to it, nobody deserves to live in the distortion world, whether that title goes to you, your or mine. But this is the way it was meant to be. If it comes down to it one way or another, then I have to fight to save my people. I've already begun summoning Giratina from where it was kept. Using the power of the crystal, I can reform this universe to the way it was as always meant to be. I can return in Guillotine to its former power. My people will be happy again. And the Earth, you know, would become this new distortion world. Guillotine will rule once more. And Arceus, the Revolter, the Insurgent, haha, Pokemon Insurgents, will be cast aside forever. But you have the last two shards of my crystal. I can't take them from you by force, so I think, Ink, you know where this is headed. I'm sorry, Bob. I wish it didn't have to be this way. But it's too late to stop. And if it comes down to you or me, I'll fight for my people. I hope you understand. I hope you fight for what's yours. Are you ready? Ask your friend to heal you. You do whatever you need to do. Oh, and there's one more thing. When we battle, we're battling by my rules. Just talk to me when you're ready to start. The fates of the universe are in line. Bob, I don't know what to say. I can imagine the pressure you're under. Let me hear Pokemon. Good luck. Okay, I'm gonna battle you from behind because I feel like it. Oh, damn it! Alright, Rapper. I feel like I should say this one. I feel like I should say once more. This isn't personal. I just want and the best for what's my people. Oh, and to clarify, what I meant by battling in my rules in the distortion world, typings work a little differently. So we're gonna play by the typings I know, not yours. This battle is an inverse for everything you thought you knew. The loser will be sent back to their own world, unable to return here again. The crystal shards are in line. Let's go back, Viper. The fates of the worlds rest with us. Man, I was hoping for better music, to be honest. And what the fuck are you? Forgotten One Nyx. Aurorus. Okay. So, I want to swap to a ground type. Because this is an inverse battle. So that should do nothing. That's a critical hit, and it did still do nothing. Okay, let's use Dragon Claw then. Okay, I kind of like the music. Breloom. Crunch, that should do a lot because you're a fighting type, right? Yeah, boy. If I can full restore. I like the background. Greninja. Okay, so we stay in. And use Dig. That should be super effective. Never mind. Oh, damn. Yeah. Kangaskhan. Okay, gonna go out to you. Holy shit. I'm dead. Great. I'm no longer immune to you, apparently. Oh, you're not super effective against me, fuck. Okay, that was kind of hard, that one. Garchomp, okay. It should be one shot, because it should be quite effective, right? Because it would be immune and resistant. Oh, wow, you're using the tactic I like to use. Rocky Helmet and... wow. did not work out how I thought it would. Oh, you fucker. Oh my god. Oh, GG. Yes, crit. Executor, okay. Ah, shit, that's gonna hurt quite a lot. Come on, you have to kill this. No, that's it, GG. God damn it. I should have saved. Oh, it's gonna take me forever to get back there. Okay, hang on, let me go by. Okay, that'll just be it for today, people. Sorry. But I need to. First off, buy some spirit pills and make it all the way back there. So, sorry for cutting this one a bit. I'm not really sure because, you know, it's still 40 minutes, but a bit off the rails. So, yep. Thank you, everybody. That'll be it. Bye-bye.